be under control of your past. That's how you used to be. You used to be under control of the devil. But Jesus set you free. So now you can get some self-control. Give God some praise. We can overcome this.
I'm not going to be trapped with someone's mouth. I'm not going to be trapped with an offender. I'm going places, and I'm not going to be a prisoner of war.